First of all, I want to start off by saying, you country as hell. And hey, secondly, listen, man. If you can't cook chitlins, don't cook them. When I come to your house for Thanksgiving dinner, I come to get full and enjoy myself. I don't come to go to the hospital after I eat. Your chitlins ain't clean. Some of your chitlins ain't clean. Taste like mud, river water, and concrete. If you can't cook the chitlin, don't attempt. Cooking ain't for everybody. Some of y'all got to admit it. I done been in too many people's houses, man, with them chitlins ain't hitting on nothing. If you can't cook chitlin, don't cook them. How you gonna batter chitlin, take them out the bucket, then throw them in the skillet and boil? You ain't watching nothing. You ain't watching nothing. You eating filth. You already eating the rooter to the tootle. Now you can't even watch the chitlin. When I come to your house for Thanksgiving, man, I come to get full and enjoy myself, man. Don't invite me if you know you can't cook, man. Your chitlin taste like rubber, sandpaper, mud, powder. Come on, man. Don't invite me over there like that no more. And all by the way, you country as hell.